Why is it so important to put a full stop to bullying?
Oh, bullying! I hate bullying. I think it's important to make people aware of it, and I think it's important for young people to know that there's support out there, because it can be absolutely devastating. Like, you know, destroy your life with bullying. Whether you're an adult or a child as well. So I think it's good for children to know that there's a support system out there for them.
Have you ever been affected in your own life by bullying in any way?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, all through my life, you know, you just, unfortunately, there's people in the world that are quite sad and horrible, and they project that onto other people to make themselves feel better. But yeah, I've definitely been in a situation, or many situations, where I've been subject to that kind of behaviour.
As someone who survived that and obviously come out the other side and done wonderfully with your life, have you got any advice for young people going through that right now?
I think if you're going through anything, like you guys out there, I think obviously speak to someone, because holding it inside doesn't do you any favours and doesn't help the situation. I think communicating and working through the problem is definitely the way forward. If you're a young person out there, and you know, tell your mum, tell the teacher, tell your mum and dad and or your loved ones, and get a support system around you for it, because no one should be subject to it. I think that if you're being bullied and people are manipulating you in a way to think that you can't tell anyone, then that's just a part of the bullying, and you should you shouldn't listen to it. You know. No one has the right to make someone else unhappy. Just remember that. Oh God, what have I got going on? Lots. Busy. Working on some film stuff, working on music, TV stuff. Enjoying being a dad.
Film stuff sounds exciting. Is that in front of the camera? Can you tell us anything about any of that?
I'm doing more like behind the scenes with some film production, which is... funny, because people keep saying to me, get into acting, but I do love acting, but I like writing screenplays, so I write a lot of stories and stuff, and you can get to go into your own little mad world and create characters and scenarios. It's good fun, and you know, try and bring it to life.